Oi, this Maisonos Afrosinis.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still shall we rise again. Oh. The order of...
Get many Egyptians in Cyrene.
You'll get no judgment from the mouse, but you did stick out.
The mouse? An odd title, my friend.
Yes, yes, I am the mouse, because I can access the more hard-to-find trinkets. If you follow me to my shop, I'll show you. Bows, blades, scepters, you won't be disappointed. The mouse guarantees it. Sir...
Bayek. All right. Let's see what you have, mouse. Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans... ...added women! Huh? Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to. People think the mouse is unlucky. They don't see I am an entrepreneur and savior of the way.
Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans added women. Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to. People think the mouse is unlucky. They don't see I am an entrepreneur and savior of...
Even when...
Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans added women. Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to. People think the mouse is...
The Lion of... Slender arrows are loaded.
Take care of your ego. Roman hunters capture every beast they find.
Tahira? What are you...
It's nice to see you too, Bayek. You look better.
You knew I was in the region?
I hoped. You live awake when you pass. Even I have heard stories of Bayek of Siwa.
Why are you so far out here?
I'm defending this valley from becoming a Roman slaughterhouse. They capture our beasts, and they slaughter them in Rome before their gods.
I've heard the stories.
I cannot stand against them alone. I prayed to Sobek, and he delivered... you.
Huh?
Come!
Tahira! Wait! Hey!
What?
Hey, this, you shit!
How did your path ever bring you this far?
After we parted ways, I found myself caught by strong currents.
Did you ever return to Siwa?
What is this place?
Shrine to Sobek. Very old. Very dangerous. Climb! It is not safe down here.
Hey!
Why are you here?
Old ruins, old gods.
Perhaps. But that doesn't mean it isn't without power.
Shh.
Watch.
Fire Moon's horns!
Sobek's child! Where is she? There's one missing. The Romans. Find me near the Roman camp.
Hey, what?
She's fast.
Find me when you are ready.
Well entrenched, I see.
Sobek's daughter is inside. Be on guard.
Sunday, voila.
Entrenched, I see.
I told you, the Roman's hunger is insatiable. Sobek's daughter is inside.
That is a crocodile.
Awesome, isn't she? What are you waiting for? Smash the cage! Be on guard.
Now, I'm not trying to harm you, Sobek knows. Or so I hope.
Bayek, we must ensure that she reaches the shrine.
Thank you.
Bayek, we must ensure that she reaches the shrine safely.
Thank you.
Thank you. With Sobek's favor, the Nile will flood again this year.
You're welcome. Never thought I would think of crocodiles as romantic.
Fearsome, but beautiful in their ferocity. See me at my home before you leave here, yes?
All right. I will.
Here, Bayek! The gods still have need for us!
What are your plans now, Tahira?
Sobek is not done with me yet, and thus, he still has use for you. Are you game?
I have much to do. What more do you need?
The Roman hunters still infest this area like maggots. In time, they will come together and undo our work. They will consume everything. But if we strike now, while they are alone and separated, we may bloody them enough to drive them off.
Do you truly need my help?
I would not ask otherwise. Right now. Hunters ahead. Now! Fall upon them like wrath.
Incumbite, tibiabe,
ibimane.
Sincalque capitis.
Come forth and flee.
Siste,
ego ascendam tibi dolor. Tibiabe, ibimane.
Sanguinum, a sepulcrum!
State! Hola! Olite ibi!
Ultimen quod! Tentatet!
State! Sei tu! And don't move at it!
Stop it! Take you!
Yeah.
Sobek keep us safe.
Sister! It's true!
Come, fool! And flee! Quick work! Though I do not know what they do with the flamingos.
They eat the tongue. A Roman delicacy, boiled with dates. Or so I've heard.
Sounds terrible.
How long have you been out this way?
Long enough for scar tissue to grow over some wounds. But some are still raw.
To draw attention here.
Capitis!
And non movere! Damn it! Pull it!
I'm afraid I must borrow this. Sight here.
What? You should not have come here.
No content. You should have run when you had the chance.
Yeah.
Pardon, Neb. I cannot sell any chariots today. Serapis, I cannot believe my eyes. That looks like a Medjay badge.
Yehye, Ya'an is here. Ibrahim Shahid.
Greetings, friend. All right. Sold. Sold. All right. All right. now. All right. Sold. All right. It's a pleasure. Can I tempt you with something?
Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Medjay, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Medjay, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
No se hope.
Doc. Yeah.
Come in!
Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Emred Afetie, Jessen, Mahanahed, White Amruhasu.
Hey, what? Going to kill you! Hey!
Honorable Medjay, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eric's made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored. I should be cautious around here.
Whoa.
Strong musk clouds the air. Tana lives nearby.
Oh, the gods shame me, Neb. The tanner is my husband. He carries that stench home whenever he returns from camp.
Is he here now?
By the smell, you would think so. But it's worse when he's around.
Do not let it trouble you. We all must do work we do not relish.
You are right. My husband works hard, but cannot keep up with the demand for his services. The Medjay are said to be legendary hunters. If you would like to earn some good coin, go and see him. I'm sure he could use your help.
I will consider it. Where would I find him?
His hunting camp is north and west of Sao. He will be tanning hides for a few days. If only there was some way for him to deal with the stink.
Anyone! Help! Please!
My thanks, traveler. I did not expect the gods to send help my way this day. I was afraid that beast wanted to eat me in revenge for my craft. What brings you this way?
Your wife in Sao told me you might need a hunter.
Yes, yes. Too much demand and not enough supply. I would be more than happy to pay you good coin for the hides I need, and for you to risk their teeth.
I am listening.
I need hyena ears, crocodile eggs, and vulture skulls.
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset used them. Well, now, what do you have for me? No matter. I have enough work to keep me busy until you return with what I need.
Escape! Hold the enemy! I must push on! He is mine!
Well, now, what do you have for me?
I do not yet have everything you asked for.
No matter. I have enough work to keep me busy until you return with what I need.
Oh. Buy me some time! I must push on!
will pin him!
Well, now, what do you have for me?
I do not yet have everything you asked for.
No matter. I have enough.
Whoa.
Well, now, what do you have for me?
All that you asked for.
Ah, yes. Good, good. And in fine condition. They will do nicely. Your pay.